Alrighty, okay. That was AA test 2. Alright. That was really good, actually. I really liked that. That was very dark, very moody. Having all of these utility slash filter modules has really helped liven things up. Liven things up a bit. I can speak English, I swear. But yeah, that was the song. If you liked the video, like it. If you disliked it, there's a button for that too. If you want to check out all my music, it's going to be on Bandcamp. And if you want to stream it, you can find it on all the streaming sites. And if you want to download it, well, this A7 is currently out for free, if you want that. And if you want the rest of my music, it's going to be $1 or more. You can pay however much you want on it. I've been looking at pricing and stuff, and you know what, just why not? Just do, like, my newest album will be completely free until my next newest album comes out, in which case that'll be free, and so on and so forth. And of course, you can support me monthly on Bandcamp for $3 a month, and you will get all of my music as it comes out on the YouTube and everywhere else. My name has been Juan John John. This has been yet another modular patch from scratch, and I shall see y'all next time. My recording Spire Studio thing is redlining whenever I talk, so hopefully this doesn't sound like complete garbage. Anyways, I shall see you all later. Goodbye.